And now, anyone can ask questions about the data using a new AI-empowered Instant App template coming to ArcGIS Data Explorer. This app has been configured with the web map of service requests. By using natural language, the integrated chat pane can be used to understand what is happening in the city. So let's ask, how many open service requests were created during July 2025? And what are the top three types of those service requests? While this runs, let's discuss what's happening. A large language model interprets the question to then identify the correct layer within the web map, which in this case is the service request layer. It's looking for the appropriate fields, the type of the request, the status of it, and the created date. It then filters through the data and queries it. And we'll even filter it on our map. It aggregates it by the request type to present the results in a table, and concludes with a summary showing us that in July, there were 73 open service requests, and the top three types were potholes, brush collection, and graffiti. With this new template, you can explore your data in natural language to turn your questions into actionable insights.